is the third day of Chinese New Year. It's the second to last day of the carnival. So Young Post is going to head in and check it out, and we're going to have a little bit of a competition and see who comes out on top. Ice skating rinks outdoors in Hong Kong.